For me, all of this started back in about 2004. We needed to get challenged. We needed to get re-energized. And I don't know of a better way to do that than just to go off and spend some time on a motorcycle together. But most of all, we really get a chance to get in, to know each other a lot better. These are friendships that I'm so grateful for. They just really refresh the batteries.
Camaraderie first, motorcycle second, and then incredible scenery, just all the different things we get to do.
When you're in a place like this, it's hard to imagine that we aren't under the guidance of a supreme author. And besides that, it's kind of fun hanging out with the guys, riding motorcycles through beautiful territory.
Really, I come here to fish, to ride motorcycles, and to drink port wine and smoke cigars with my buddies.
We are going to ride in the dirt.
2% excited and 98% scared. I don't know, it's so confusing.
Oh, no crashing. We might road test our leathers.
I just want my neck and my back to be in one piece when we leave. The rest of me, I really don't care about. It's used anyway.
This is it.
How you feel, man?
I feel good.
I am Claudius Maximus.
I'm Stuffy the Clown.
He who hath no stomach for this fight, let him depart.
Did I kick their butts in dirt bikes? Steve was in front of me, and then Steve was underneath me, and then Steve was behind me. I was running to his aid while all the others laughed.
First time I went was in 2009. I was not well traveled. I'd never been across country. I'd never been out west. So everything to me was new. And everything was amazing and startling and big. And it was things I'd never seen before. It was farther than I'd ever ridden. Learned about the camaraderie of bikers and the magnetic attraction that people have to guys who are riding real far, because every place we'd stop, people would flock around and ask questions.
Do you like to ride?
I love to ride. I love the adventure. I love not having an agenda. I love seeing beautiful roads. And I love riding with good riders.
Thanks isn't
big enough, but I can't think of big enough words just to be able to get together with you guys and do this. Let this just serve as the official welcome to Lance going from being half-assed to full-assed.
Bravo.
Through the rugged Rocky Mountain terrain, out came the thunder, the pouring rain. There's a fresh path for y'all.
90, 91.
It's just a great trip. Great friendship, great memories.
You know, we all love riding, we all love God, and we all love being together. So this is something I look forward to every year.